desperate to not let you down, if it's a story that, that moves you. It's also great in terms of there's something real there to draw upon, and you can dig up a nice fact that shapes the character as best you can, and you don't often get that opportunity with your fiction. So I'm often drawn towards that. So yeah, I just thought it was a very important story to be told. And then